Sorry guys, but I did actually leave out the fact that the promotional Hulk minifigure does feature a double-sided face. Let's take a look at that real quick. And this is being recorded on my iPhone, so it's not exactly the best quality, but there's a look at his other face, as you can see there. Unfortunately, they don't really focus too well up close on little 2-inch figures, so... But there's a look at his double-sided face. Sorry I left that out, guys.